We continue working developing news. We brought you live at 5. A Portsmouth student has died. The vice principal at St. Philomena School says the 12-year-old passed away yesterday. And now a test is being performed to see if she may have had H1N1. We checked with the health department. They confirm that a Portsmouth student did die yesterday, but the initial autopsy results are inconclusive.
One of the tests that we are running and we're waiting for results from is a test for H1N1, and we expect those test results back on Wednesday or Thursday.
Health department officials add that tests for H1N1 are now a standard procedure for any death that involves flu-like symptoms.